Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event here tonight.
Classic.
Andre!
The Giant!
WrestleMania!
Hulkamania is running west!
My God, what a
introduce to you the new and only Straight Edge World Heavyweight Champion in history, CM Punk.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen. 5 days after a match none of us will never forget. All the credit in the world goes to CM Punk, who beat Jeff Hardy in a match Hardy helped create. Tables, ladders, and chains.
I find it absolutely amazing that only 5 days after enduring physical purgatory in an amazing TLC match, that tonight CM Punk, the new world champion, Jeff Hardy are even here on Friday Night SmackDown, much less having to compete in a cage match for the world title.
And don't forget, CM Punk is the only Straight Edge world champion in WWE history.
I feel certain, for some reason, we'll be reminded of that often.
That's the way CM Punk wants to be announced. He's the champion, he gets to make the rules.
I told you so.
Climb the ladder and reach the goal. Become the world heavyweight champion.
There is nothing that either one of these individuals would not do. This is not a match for the faint of heart, that's for sure.
Oh! Both these men are showing amazing guts. Hardy and Punk may never be the same after tonight.
I've never felt more alive in my entire life than I do this very moment. And I'm positive that none of you weak people in attendance tonight have ever felt this way, because you take shortcuts. Oh, believe me, I feel every ache and every pain of every table, ladder, and chair that Jeff tried to use against me to stop me from getting back my world heavyweight title. It was the most brutal match of my entire career. But it's that pain that makes me feel so alive. And naturally, you reach right for your medication, but you don't just reach for the regular strength stuff. You people immediately double up on that extra strength medication, don't you? Don't you? If any of you in here today felt the way I feel physically right now, you'd be on a morphine drip. Hey, some of you probably already are. You know, but physical pain isn't the only trauma I felt at SummerSlam. Right after the match, I was celebrating my superiority over Jeff Hardy and all his fans, when we were all robbed of my moment. We were robbed by the evil incarnate himself, The Undertaker. And after all I've been through, tonight I'm being forced to compete in a steel cage match. And it borderlines on conspiracy, because the higher-ups are terrified of me, just like you people are, because you fear what you don't understand. And you really just don't even know what a straight-edge world champion is. I am a pioneer, and I make sacrifices. I am the role model this world needs, that doesn't drink, that doesn't smoke, and certainly doesn't abuse prescription medication like Jeff Hardy, which is proof that straight-edge means I'm better than all of you. And it means I'm better than Jeff Hardy. And tonight, I'll just prove it once again.